Hello, everyone. I have another altered wine bottle to share, and this one is my favorite so far. Well, I've only made two. I'm working on a pink one. But anyways, I did the same thing to this as I did to the cream one. Let me show you. It's over here. And basically, I just wanted like a blue themed one, and then I'm doing the pink. So I did the same technique with the tissue paper and the paint and some glimmer sprays and the mica flakes, which I love. It looks really good like that. It gives it such a shine. And like I said in my last video, I will put the link to my friend Crystal's store where you can pick up the mica if you're interested. So over here I have some cream braided trim and then just different laces underneath and the same twine, and each of them are going to have a hanging shell with a little pearl to match. And I stole these shells from my well, I was staying at my sister-in-law's and my brother's. She has tons of like beach decorations, and these were falling off, so I just took them to use. So I hope she doesn't mind. She probably won't even know. And then here's some more fussy cut images. Not really fussy because they're simple, but more recollections flowers, gessoed, and these are the same style as the cream. So let's see. Another beautiful image from Christina. Oh, this one, actually I was gonna do it on the cream and I totally forgot. I use some teeny tiny seed beads. I seen this on Pinterest on Altered Bottle, and I use some blue and cream to make it look like sand or rocks, and I just use glossy accents and put it on and then just sprinkled the beads, and then they went all over the place, of course, but so I would say use a bead mat. I have one, but I just didn't have it with me, so they don't, run all over the place and then you lose them. And they're kind of expensive to get the pearlized ones. You get like a little tube for maybe $4. So anyways, here is some more flowers and then a little shell cut out, and then more beads on this side. Kind of blends in with the colors. I think it matches really good. So there's my blue themed, and here's my cream, and that's what I have so far. I'm gonna do the pink one and maybe another cream one for my sister because she always tries to steal things that I make. Okay, well, let me know what you guys think, and maybe I've inspired you to do some wine bottles. And basically, you just need gesso, tissue paper, and some paint. And if you want the mica, or you can use diamond dust. All right, well, have a great day. Bye.